become so solid.
Oh. It starts with the eyes.
So maybe I guess on a pretty high level, but my game design philosophies, one of them is I'm constantly looking at things, or I guess am triggered by things. What attracts our human maybe eyes, or just humans in general? So, you know, whether it's in just an everyday environment or moving objects, it's like, what are we attracted to? What is appealing to us? That's what I'm always thinking of.
Yeah, he has a talk that you can see from Digital Dragons in Poland, where he really outlines.
That's cute.